right now.
I'm at 8 seconds, at 9 seconds, at 10 seconds, go. Heck no, could I do this?
Dude, it's happening out here. All right, good morning. Planet Earth, waiting for Mackie right now. Oh God. We got Slippery Surfer in town. Do I call you Slippery Surfer or Surfa? What should I do, dude?
Either, man. I just okay. Spell it with that.
Slippery Surfer rolls off my tongue better, dude.
Don't.
He's stressed out. He thinks he's Kid Rock. This guy came all the way from Australia, decided to fly in the day after a big swell. Smart move in a lot of ways. Our goal right now is to catch the tail end of this nor'easter, find a couple fun little waves, dream the scenarios in front of us. That's what it's all about. Taking the day, seizing it, finding those moments, and just appreciating the fact that we are here and we are alive and we are on this earth, because we're lucky just to wake up. So we got all the boards in the back of the car and there's potentially a little bit of a wave, so we're gonna go find it for the dream.
How you been, man?
I'm chilling, chilling. How was your flight?
Yeah, it was big. It was long.
It was long?
Went to Texas.
Went to Texas?
Yeah.
Oh, because I guess you came across the
Texas
Pacific,
and
right?
Then flew to
For some reason, I was thinking it would come.
He crossed the Indian Ocean first.
I forgot the world is round.
No, it's not. Have you ever seen that before, Mackie?
No, never, ever.
What the hell?
Cars here, honestly, I was wondering about that. I thought it looked
pretty,
like, unique with cars.
Dude, you're gnarly, you're making us do this. The question is, how deep does it get? You do not have flip-flops on.
Dude, they're getting stuck every time you step.
This is like an everyday occurrence in Australia. It's just mist.
We're in the outback, man.
Dude, besides that $5 million house behind you guys, this looks like the Amazon. Dude, you can't be looking this much like ET though, dude. Dude, there's actual Crocs.
I clipped them yesterday.
You clipped your toenails yesterday? Dude, that 100%, that's either hepatitis or syphilis.
Just straight rain.
That's what I think.
When did it rain?
Poor, dude.
Yeah, you came on the right day. The rain is like
last sunshine.
Dude, this is intense.
Let me get some backwash off that car there. Nobody.
Yeah. What do you think about the devastating effects?
Of what? It's flood?
Yeah.
Where are my toes, dude? I can't even see my toes and they're right there.
You did not clip your nails this week.
I clipped them yesterday.
You're gonna have hepatitis in your toe.
Don't say that.
Sessions on. The wind came on shore, but we hiked through the Amazon to be here, so we're going out. There's a couple little wedges. Best wave that Slip's ever seen in New Jersey right here, about to go down. Heavy claims.
What's this spot you always surf called? Slipknot? Is that what it's called? Oh, Benji popping the air. Oh.
Jump, you know what I mean? I go, you go.
Yeah.
We'll start with the smaller one, just because you're 33, and you said you're like, you know, aging. The landing is the most important part. Load the legs, land soft, right? You don't want to land like mashing the box. Jump over the box,
like a cat,
and then land softly like a cat. I like.
Yeah, so the...
Oh, go ahead. Continue.
No. We can continue.
It's time for an adventure. The white shark.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I hope.
Oh my god.
I hope he's acting.
Man, I literally said, is that Mackie? Is Mackie gonna be in here? This is terrifying. Like, absolutely terrifying. Why is he not moving then? Did you kill him? Hell is going on.
Welcome to Burlington.
Mackie. I go, is Mackie back here or something? Why are you filming me? Never expecting Mackie to be here.
Let's go back to sleep, little buddy.
They were saying that on TikTok, British people are complaining that we call it gas, and like gas is air, but technically it's gasoline.
Gas is when you fought.
No, gasoline. So it's not just... And then you guys call it petrol, but actually call it, like, something else. Don't you call it something else?
Is he English?
Clearly, if they say petrol, why don't they call it gas?
Because it's not gas. It's
gasoline, petrol. And that's why we call it gas. By the time we get down this traffic, we can go in there.
You guys should have a conversation where Slip has to do American and you have to do Australian.
I don't like the Australian accent.
Do you put on an accent occasionally?
Yeah. It's my new thing.
Why are you like a country... Bumpkin. What is it? You sound like remember the Golden Girls?
Yeah, that's what we were just talking about. I don't know why I do it because no, the Golden Girls were Floridian. You weren't Southern.
Floridians.
No, I don't know why I started doing that. Actually, I do know why. I watched a show called JTV.
Kim Kardashian doing it.
No, I made it myself.
Dude, upstate New York. Look at that mountain.
That's not a mountain, that's a hill.
What's the Mackie update?
Update is, I have no idea where we are. I've been sleeping all the time, but I see a bunch of pumpkins and it's October.
You should see the pumpkins we got in Australia.
Alright, Kev does not know that Mackie's on this trip. The plan right now is to get Mackie inside this board bag.
Nah,
here,
bro.
Get him in there. Oh, he's going in 100%. Look at him, dude. He's living it, dude.
Dude, you should definitely use that for the rest of the trip. Anyway.
Keep going. You're not going to need your foot in there, buddy.
Costume.
Dude, it's really close.
This lady was staring out her window like double take. What the
this is surfer murderer.
All right, that's fine, right, Mackie?
Yeah.
All right, he's in.
Oh my god.
All right, he's in. Let's go.
He's actually lift him up, dude. He's not gonna be able to breathe.
All right, so the plan is to roll up to Kev's house and casually ask him to grab the white board bag out of the back of the car.
Just save a present for him, like act like you gave him a board or something. Like,
okay.
Just be like, Kev, you can't.
I'm gonna just
Mackie.
Feel it out. I'm gonna feel it out. What was that? Was that Mackie? The guy.
What's up,
the guy.
What's up?
What's the claim?
Got you a new bike, because that other one you were riding was too small last
That's
time.
The one you got me? Wow.
Hi.
Jetty.
Jetty.
All right.
Hey. Oh my god.
I'm sending him back soon.
Yo, Kev dog. You mind grabbing some stuff?
I got you.
Do you mind grabbing the white board bag in the back?
What are you doing here?
What are you talking about?
That's the best surprise ever, dude. Are you kidding me? Dude, Mad Dog Millionaire.
Because what you got, dude?
Mad Dog. The mean.
Time all the way in that thing.
I was surprised. Now he got two people surprised. I didn't know he was here, and I opened the door. I'm like, who's? Is someone sleeping? Is Mackie sleeping in here? And then he was sleeping.
I grabbed it here.
He's the whole car right now.
All right, here we are. The beautiful rolling hills of the great state of Vermont. The ways are flat, surprisingly. However, when the ways are flat, it's time to train. Final answer. So we're heading over to the ice bath, also known as the Eichbach, also known as the seventh ring of hell. And considering the simple fact that it's 28 degrees outside and we're going in an ice bath, we have problems. So we're stressing out, but we're also vibing out. So let's go check it out.
I can't believe we're going in an ice bath and it's freezing outside.
I think those are the saunas. Good morning.
What's up?
How's it going? My name's Ben.
Hey, Ben.
I'm with Kev.
Dave.
Yeah, nice to meet you, Dave.
Nice to meet you.
How are you? Oh, is this it? That's the whole deal right there.
That's the cold plunge.
You're just in that.
Yeah.
What's the claim? How cold is that thing?
It's 40 degrees Fahrenheit.
No, it's not,
dude. Yeah.
Why would you do that to us?
42.
Why would you do that to us?
You're gonna want it. Because it's 200 degrees in there.
So what's the deal? You go in here for a minute and then go in there?
No, you go in there first.
Yep.
You sweat. Do it until you can't handle it anymore, and then you come, you jump directly in the cold plunge, sit in there until you can't handle it anymore, and then you chill for a minute. And you do that.
That's it? Wait,
until you're like fully zenned out.
I came here zenned out.
All right, well.
Oh gosh.
Oh. I don't like the songs like this, dude.
200 degrees inside here. Dude, I'm already like over it. It's too hot.
All right,
we'll see you guys in about, what, 5 or 10 minutes? Because this guy's telling us to go for 12 minutes, but I'm not.
He said wait till you're sweating like profusely, but I don't want to wait that long.
What's the claim?
The claim is that it looks really foggy.
It's gnarly in here.
It's cold, ow.
It's not cold.
I don't think I can ever do that.
My lungs are burning. So we've been in for...
My eyes are like what really hurts me. I feel like
We've been in for a minute and a half. 1 minute. I'm going to roll the GoPro clip till 2 minutes and then we can get a feeling of what 2 minutes is like.
All
right. We're on 150 right now.
Oh, so we're at 2 minutes. We're almost at two. It's already enough.
Dude, it's all like... But do you want to be the first guy to do the ice bath? That's the problem.
We have to take turns. Like somebody has to stay in a little bit extra longer.
Yeah, that's awesome.
On fire. What, is my sweating?
Dude, you're sweating.
You're sweating. I should probably go then. Almost right? Or should I wait till like 5?
I'd say go 1 more minute. Because you're probably at like 4.5 minutes.
Are you number one?
Alright, then let the clip run for until it hits a minute, right?
Sure. You're gonna go around 5.5 minutes, and then I'll know I have about 5 more minutes before I should go, and then Kev came in like 5 minutes after us.
Okay,
so
perfect.
Yeah, and then Slip will be probably 5 minutes
I think
after.
I'm on it. Are we locked in here?
No, just tell Jordan.
Jordan, Mackie's coming.
All right, Mackie.
Into it?
Yeah.
I go.
Are you sweating?
It must be warm in there.
You just gotta do it, get in.
Oh my God.
How long are you doing here?
Dude, oh,
he's doing it.
Dude, he's gnarly.
He did it.
He's gnarly.
Dude, that's way gnarlier than I thought Mackie would ever go.
Do we need a timer?
Keep it going. You can see the time on the camera.
Oh yeah, 16 seconds.
Oh, he's describing how to do it. It's all about breathing.
How gnarly is it?
All about breathing.
He's gonna pass out. It's almost a guarantee.
He's gonna be the longest one in there, I think.
Maggie's doing this like a champ.
Dude, Maggie is like one of the most surprising humans ever. Like,
look at, dude, I don't know if I can say that.
Like, last night he just busted out the ukulele and started ripping. And now he's just ice bathing. He's out ice bathing everybody.
You what think time it, are we on? 33 seconds. But since I started, so technically you're only at like 23 seconds.
He's going to be the longest one in there for sure. 100%.
Is it that crazy?
It's pretty gnarly. It's my first time ever doing an ice bath. I don't know why there are jets.
I don't know why they have jets.
He's been in there for a minute.
What time is it?
All right, you got 59, a minute. Technically, it really wasn't a minute.
Though. Yeah, pal.
Mackie did a minute, no problem.
No way.
Now you go back in the sauna.
What?
That was gnarly.
I think so, right?
Do I get a minute?
All right.
I'm glad I'm not going.
My life isn't real. Mackie Films went first and he absolutely dominated the situation, fully struck fear into the heart of the boys. Like, we were like, yeah, Mackie, you know, he's going to go in the ice bath for like 8 seconds. He went out there and he was in there for a minute. So now I have to do a minute.
Look at him shake it, hold it.
Wish me luck, I.
And you taking it? Give it to Jordan.
Are you excited?
What second count are you at right now?
I'm at 8 seconds, at 9 seconds, at 10 seconds, go. Heck no, could I do this? You feel like a big muscle man now?
No, I feel whack.
Feel like a pro surfer?
I feel high. Gonna pass out. I'm having a euphoric experience.
Oh, God, this guy.
Get your bathing suit on.
I'm not doing that. That just looked horrible. Hey. Oh.
I don't care about a minute this time.
All right. I need to stop and stop. Oh God, a minute. Whoa, he went under. Why would you do that to your brain? The boys, this is so nice for you guys, a bonding experience. You're gonna be at 2 minutes and 30 seconds. You made it to 410. This looks silly.
We all came here today to push our limits. I only wanted to do it twice. They made me do it 3 times. Everyone did it 3 times.
Yep. Yep.
Everybody went extremely primal today. But I'm not gonna lie, this guy right here takes the cake. I expected him to stay in the ice bath for about 15 seconds and he did a minute every single time, over a minute a couple times. Slip's always bagging on me for being competitive and then he was like, how long'd you do? And then he just had to double the time that I did. So he did 4 minutes, but Mackie's still taking the Medal of Honor out there.
Thank you.
How do you feel, Mackie?
I feel pretty good. Now that I'm like kind of back in my clothes, feel
refreshed?
Feeling definitely different than when I showed up, I can say that.
It's good.
It was pretty heavy. First time I don't even know, I came in, it was heavy. It was very heavy. The sauna was the worst because I like that much of heat kills me.
Oh, you can't do it?
Yeah, it kills me.
Actually, Mackie was sweating before anybody's chest.
Yeah, because that's something just like me. It just,
you
I don't
just
know
sweat.
Why. I just.
That would be me in there.
Yeah. Like, I've never liked saunas, hate steam rooms, but.
There you go, well, you did it.
Sick. Props to Mackie. I mean, he's like this hidden.
All right, we're all stoked up, about to head to the premiere here, and struck again. This always happens. Just to my van though. So heavy. All right.
That is my new Alexander Wang.
We just rolled up to the Vermont premiere on beautiful Lake Champlain. Burlington, Vermont. This is gonna be nuts.
Champagne, not Champlain.
Sorry, mate.
Were you drunk?
Yeah.
You smell metal!
Oh, I'm
sorry. You didn't touch anything.
Where the f*** is that? I think he's in the green room. He's in the pineapple room. This guy.
Chucky. I've seen you before.
Dude. I'm really excited. Honestly, like, if nothing else, it's just awesome to have an event where everyone's getting together and celebrating Ben Gravy up here in Vermont.
This is the first premiere in Vermont, right?
It's our first premiere in Vermont. I love that word premiere. We're going to keep throwing the word premiere around as much as we can. A premiere is basically the first time you've seen it in a new state. So this is the Vermont premiere. And yeah, we were like, hey man, pressure's on. We're dragging Ben Gravy all the way to Burlington. If we don't sell this out, we suck.
You're in the band, right?
I'm in the band, yeah. What's your claim, Logan?
What?
What do you think about the movie coming up? You don't know?
What are they?
Andaman and Nicola.
Claim for the movie.
Claim is here seeing Benny, Mackie. My wife and I are half just as stoked that Mac's here. We were saying it on the way from upstate New York. Hopefully Mackie's there. Got some of his fresh commentary. And living the dream.
Always living the dream.
Something else.
Look at Benny, dude. Benny, Benny in the
jacket,
Jets.
Dude.
Benny in the Jets. Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Jay
Vernay. I'm Drew.
What's your claim for the movie?
My claim for the movie is For the Dream, BG and BT. I can't believe this guy is standing in front of me.
I'm shooting the same shot, dude.
I'm shooting it, man. Stop trying to take my content.
Dude, stop trying to take my shot, dude. The nerves have been always nerves. Always I'm on the edge a little bit. This is my third premiere for Ben. I'm very stoked on it. There's a big crowd here. First time in Vermont. Vibing, you know what I mean? Some tasty wings and some tasty beers. I don't think that's a lie.
Vibing, riding, sliding. Project.
Thank you guys. I
kind of
feel like a Backstreet Boy with this mic on.
Yarn!
I'll film that in a little bit. We became close friends after that. We developed a relationship and I put him on the team. And he's been surfing for us ever since. Woo! Yeah. Everyone up here, we were on a surf trip.
Thank you everyone for coming. Thank you Ben and Jordan for coming here. We're really excited about this event. Thank you, Kevin. Our associate producer did an incredible job putting this all together. Dealing with all the details, all the coordination. To make this film happen, there was a lot of second guessing and a lot of questions all of us had because I don't want to spoil anything, but this was the first time we've done a project like this. So we really needed, we called on all the help we could find in terms of making sure we were heading the right path and doing the right things and that we were kind of building this in the right way.
I just want to say that this is pretty incredible to be standing here right now. My favorite part about this evening so far has been just watching everyone come in, all these people from our community that I've known for so long, Wes and I have been here for 25 years. Ben and Jordan are incredibly powerful people. And they are individuals who are doing something out into this world as far as putting positive energy out. And it takes a lot of freaking work. That's what I get from this. It's a lot of work. So I want to take this opportunity to say thank you to both of you for all of your hard work. And I'm also super inspired to do that in my own life, for my own community. So I am super, super grateful to have you guys as incredible role models for me.
That's just some of the inspiration that, you know, I've drawn from Ben. And thank you for that. That's what I want to say, basically.
I can't believe it's real. I can't believe we've already gotten through all these premieres. They've all been special, but this one's extra special. So thank you everyone for coming out, and you guys enjoy it.
Get psyched!
Anybody can do anything because I was that guy. I lost. I literally lost. And now I'm here. And it's whatever you want, literally, is possible. Anything that you can imagine is possible, but you have to be willing to work for it. for the dream.
All right, it's early morning right now, pretty tired, but I just wanted to thank everyone for another amazing video. The last clip after that premiere was a guy comparing For the Dream to The Endless Summer, and I have been thinking about that since he said that to me. That is probably one of the biggest honors of my entire career, straight up. But I really just want to say thank you to everyone in Burlington for supporting. Thank you to Wind and Waves. And thank you to all of you, the Gravy Navy, for supporting what I do. And it's truly an honor from the bottom of my heart. So I couldn't really think of a more amazing way to spend my time here on Earth. And for this, I just want to say thank you for supporting me. Straight up. This is a dream. It truly is the dream. So, if you guys are enjoying the videos, don't forget you can subscribe. Leave me a like and leave me a comment to support. And see you next vlog. For the dream.